I've chosen for today's landscape tutorial Baslow Edge, quite near where I live in Derbyshire, and it's part of a gritstone escarpment that runs through the Peak District. The path weaves between the rocks and the heather, and you get some fantastic views of the Derbyshire Dales. Somebody had actually said on the forum, could we do a painting with heather in it? So a really good subject to get your teeth into. I think you're going to enjoy this one.